Oh, but Jethro, keep the Sherlock's out of this. Anonymity is of the utmost importance. And
Doctor, yo, next time, this tastes good. CBD. I shouldn't be doing this while I'm editing, because, yeah, I'm feeling the effects.
I'm listening.
It's not a high, it's a mellow, kind of like, yes.
Commander Runyon Hayes fought 3 wars on 2 continents over 4 decades. He worked 2 jobs to support his granddaughter.
I forgot what flavor this is. It tastes so good. I mean, it's kind of harsh, but, yeah, sometimes, but, woo.
On your finger.
About to say, they said Nor'easter's coming, ain't start yet. Just open my blinds, show has started. I need to get in the shower and get myself on the road. See y'all outside. All right, 8:13 on the way in. It's really wet. I mean, it's mostly sticking, you see, sticking on the car, it's not really on the sidewalks. And it's supposed to stop like 1 o'clock, so yeah, I'll take it. The winter, I mean, it was one really bad one, and the other ones were small, but some other places are really feeling this. So I'm like, whoa. I can't wait till this weather change. Go ahead and enjoy this weather. It's cold. It's now 39 degrees. It feels low, much lower than that. But it's cold. This is cold.
So,
at 07:50, Naval Witness, Naval Florida, and a classmate, Dean Campbell, being forced into a black SUV. What's up, y'all? Good morning. 7:21. It is Wednesday. This dude is eating his food. My puppies, dogs crack me up. They take the food out. Well, there's the food he eats. He loves his food, but they have these, let's call it morsels, these parts in it that he doesn't like. So he picks them all out of the food. He really likes the food, so because one time I thought I was gonna change it, but he really likes it, but it's these little parts in there he doesn't like. So I don't know if you can see them in the, you can see the little things on the floor by him. Those are all the pieces that he doesn't like. Waiting for him to finish eating, and I will. Oh, why am I here standing up like that? What's that? Yeah. This is the news just heard. A couple or family was on the airline and they had a carry-on with their puppy. They were told to put the puppy in the overhead compartment. The puppy died. Look, I wish somebody would. You know, I have his carry-on. He's small. I've never taken him on the plane, but if he were to, he's not going underneath. He ain't going to no upper thing. He can go underneath the chair, out, be outside. What? Like, if that was me and they said, you know, oh, you got to put him overhead, I'm off the plane. Bye. I'm not putting him in no damn. You go on the fucking overhead. Shit. Nah, I wouldn't do that shit to him. I will own your airline. The big
the family insists they told the flight attendant the dog was in the carrier.
She was like, it's a dog, and she said we had to put it.
It's a dog. It's a dog, it's a, see what I'm saying? They don't care.
After the plane landed, the dog was unresponsive.
Of course, up in that thing, closed, can't breathe. Who the fuck, what? Like, yo, I'm telling you, I would own the airline. I would own the airline. But then again, I don't understand if how the family just allowed that.
United says it's investigating, calling it a tragic accident that should have never
occurred. A tragic accident.
We assume full responsibility for this.
Yo.
And express our
deepest. Yo. Not gonna. What? They didn't do that. No. No. Right, Papa? It's sad. What was a French bulldog? He died. Yeah. That's not good. It's not good. Why do I talk to you like this? People have pets. I know this happens. You talk to them like you have a different voice for them. You all right? I'm gonna have a shower. Your belly full, so you just chill. All right? Love you. What's going on, people? It is 4:12. You know, I'm on my lunch break. 4 to 5. Headed to the gym right about now. It was a good day. Had a good day, thank God. Yeah, it is cold. Well, my car's saying 40 degrees, but it don't feel like it. It's mad cold. I'm excited. My mom's making stew peas. Yes. What's going on, people? Good morning, good morning, good morning. It is Thursday. I'm like, it ain't Friday yet, but no, it is only Thursday. Yes. Hope you're having a good week. Come on, people, drive, yo. Drive. Ugh, on my way into work, 7:57. What? Yes. Yeah. This is the time I should be out. I mean, I could be out my house a little bit. Let me like even 8. But this is around the time I should be out of my house. Yeah, so. Oh, we supposed to be stopping both ways. Shouldn't we be both ways? I don't think so. I don't know. I'm kind of confused with this whole stop sign shit. They put on the thing on the other side of the street. But I'm wondering, am I supposed to stop on this side? I don't know. Well, it's what it is. Son, it is Thursday. I wish it was Friday. Headed to Trader Joe's to pick up a few things. What did it say? Blonde Brit or Starbucks? I don't do Starbucks, you know. I'm not a coffee person, so. Come on, man. Move your car, yo. Trump is an ass. I'm like, all the people that voted for him, yeah, what you saying now, you dumb fucks. Anyhow, yeah. Good morning. It is Friday. TGIF. We made it 7:10. I'm trying to rest this. Okay, it's not working. I'm trying to rest it on the pillow. Oh, okay, it's working. Yo, the collapse of that bridge. First saw it last, you know, when I came in from work yesterday. That's some scary shit. It was just finished the renovations 6 days ago. It's a special technology. Yeah, bitches. That's crazy. I mean, my whole thing is, why did they have to rush it? Because my thing is, all right, they created a bridge because there was a major, someone died. I understand they wanted to create it for safety reasons, but why did you have to rush it with this special technology? This shit just, yo. My heart goes out to the family. Yo, that, to see, yo. Ugh. This is why I do the news once a day. So the newscaster, before I turned on the camera, said exactly what I said. They said that the bridge was being tightened. How are you tightening a bridge when people still riding on it? That don't make no sense. Traffic should have been closed till they tighten.